the most environmental form of energy? Of course, you might know that. Energy is the capacity of physical system to perform work. Energy exists in several ways, such as heat, kinetic, mechanical energy, light, potential energy, electrical or other forms. Energy sources could be classified as renewable and non-renewable energy. Energy is nothing but to do work. Non-renewable resources are the fossil fuels or the natural resources that are available only in limited amounts and cannot be available at least in the near future. Therefore, wise utilization of these resources is very important. Advantages of renewable energy are it won't run out. Its maintenance requirements are lower. Renewables save money. Renewable energy has numerous health and environmental benefits and lower reliance on foreign energy sources. Disadvantages of renewable energy are high upfront cost, intermittent storage capabilities, and geographic limitations. Renewable energy also helps to conserve the nation's natural resources. Sustainable energy is a form of energy that meets our today's demand of energy without putting them in danger of getting expired and can be used over and over again. Can you say, can a bike move without energy? Yeah, you're right. A bike cannot move without energy. Not only bike, any of the vehicles cannot move without energy. Now let us move on to the plan to action. Plan to action 1. Promote hybridization of solar and wind energy and build ancillary markets. Plan to action 2. Build enhanced excavation infrastructures. Plan to action 3. Invest in digitalization. Plan to action 4. Develop battery storage solutions. Thank you.